Marky Martin with Channel 5 News here outside the Mecklenburg and Duncan factory off of 41st in Santa Fe, where fire crews just put out an oven fire that started here about 6 o'clock this morning when an oven overheated cooking an insulation product. Now, crews put out the flames in about 5 minutes. 100 employees were evacuated. They were on the overnight shift, but they have all gone back inside. Nobody hurt in this fire, thankfully. If we get any more developments later on, we'll make sure to bring you the latest.